to sing our national anthem. If you would please rise so you can join Emma and I for the singing of the national anthem. Emma Bradshaw, ladies and gentlemen.